Hey everyone, Nicole Russo coming to you for the DRF Pedigree Report Belmont Stakes Week edition. It has been one decade since Quality Road turned in this brilliant performance in the Met Mile at Belmont Park, one of his three Grade 1 victories in the 2010 season. The Met Mile is known as a stallion-making race, and indeed, a decade later, Quality Road is one of the nation's elite sires, standing for $200,000 at Lane's End Farm. He's the sire of Eclipse Award champions Abel Tasman and Caledonia Road. He led the nation in Grade 1 winners last season, and he's poised to have two entrants in the Belmont Stakes when the field is drawn on Wednesday. Dr. Post and Farmington Road, both trained by Todd Pletcher, who had Quality Road for the latter part of his career. Now, the lightly raced but well-regarded Dr. Post has won both his outings this year, including this score in the Unbridled Stakes at Gulfstream, going a mile and a 16th. He stretches out slightly to this year's adjusted Belmont distance of the mile and an eighth, around one turn, which should be well within his scope. Dr. Post is out of the graded winner Mary Delaney, who bested Ginger Punch early in that one's championship season in the Madison at Keeneland. Quality Road also expected to be represented on Saturday by Farmington Road, beaten just half a length when second in the Oakland Stakes, and most recently fourth in the division of the Arkansas Derby won by Nadal, maybe the deeper of the two divisions in my opinion. So, two expected starters for Quality Road in the Belmont as he chases his first American Classic victory. The field for the Belmont, the first leg of this Triple Crown, will be drawn tomorrow. Make sure you stay tuned to DRF.com and DRF TV for in-depth coverage of the Belmont and its undercard events all week.